Now to a tale with a happy ending. Victoria Police today unveiled its newest canine crime fighter. Axel follows in the paw prints of his mentor, Nat the Rottweiler, who died last week. Charnel Vella reports.
He's the new dog on the block. Axel, the German Shepherd, joins the squad after much-loved Rottweiler Nat died last week.
It's mixed emotions today because whilst I'm mourning the loss of Nat, I'm excited about the prospect of Axel stepping up.
And he's given handler Matt a new leash on life.
Axel certainly helped me cope with the emotions of it, and he's given me somewhere to focus my energy and attention.
The new recruit has some big paw prints to fill, but he's had a great role model, learning the tricks of the trade from Nat.
Nat was very protective of him, and Axel's worshipped Nat's footsteps, and I think that's why he's come along so quickly.
At just 2 years old, this trainee will face far more than the average pup.
But he'll be certainly seeing armed robbers, murderers, rapists, whatever the public throws at us.
Matt's certain he'll have those crims licked.
It's a high bar that he's got to get over, but I'm confident he's there. I wouldn't put him on the road if he wasn't.
After a long first day spent hounding crims, there's only one reward.
And he can celebrate with a smacko if the boss allows me to take him off his strict diet.
And that's a happy tale. Charnel Vella, 10 News.